And an arrest warrant is out for a man accused of shooting his wife and leaving her on I-579. Pittsburgh police say Kevin Cruz shot his wife in the leg during an argument as she drove their car. She pulled over and got out near the Boulevard of the Allies. At last check, she is in serious but stable condition. Cruz is facing several charges, including aggravated assault.